Very disturbing story here. Two men from Milford accused of killing 20 chickens with their bare hands. 28-year-old Gregory Ulrich and 21-year-old John Budnovich were arrested on Wednesday night. Police say the two smashed the windows out of several cars in the Devon area on Christmas Day. Then they allegedly took 20 chickens from two different locations and killed them. Ulrich and Budnovich charged with cruelty to animal and several other crimes.